You know, it's officially Christmas break when we start decorating the tree.
Okay, wait till they cool down. Everyone should have one holiday recipe they know by heart.
Hi, Randy.
We got a whole mess of new goats out here on the ranch.
Can we go to Granny's for Christmas?
Sure.
Hey, jingle bells!
The present!
You gotta get him, Mom.
Hi, sorry about this. I'm Erin.
Mateo? Are you Gary's daughter?
You know my dad?
Hey, you wildcat, come give Randy a hug.
You are a knight in shining armor.
Mateo here owns Vidosa Casino.
Andy's single.
You're the tamale king.
You should come on down to the restaurant. I'll give you the VIP treatment.
My mom's chicken adobo recipe. My grandma's tamales.
So good.
Thank you.
I don't waste my time unless I'm really interested.
You're pretty good.
You're pretty good.
Where the heck did you go?
I'm home now, Daddy. You can go to bed. Your dad hasn't always been the most available.
I'm sorry I wasn't around when you were little.
I can't handle spending Christmas here.
I thought you were staying.
It's my dad. I came out here this Christmas to see if I could fix that.
I feel like everything I say is the wrong thing.
Do you ever still get mad at Dad?
Being mad about the past is such a waste of precious time.
If you don't go get her, that might be the stupidest mistake of your life.
Erin.
I need you to be sure.
I'm absolutely certain.
Jingle bell.
Without you.
And one of those to your fella.
Dad, seriously?
This is the best Christmas that I've had in a long time.
Me too.